A living room, a silent night, serenaded by faint carols, as the arm of a leather chair holds the mug of steaming cider, and we see a silhouette in gray, a lonely face shrouded in the shadow of an evergreen wrapped in flickering technicolor, a tree of splendor just outside the pane, the thunder that remains echoing behind a twisted face, remembering the loved one missing from this house, dressed for celebration. Still, a smile dawns at the dingle of a doorbell. Despite the storm shouting within, courage strides to the doorway, a shaded figure laughing with welcome. Even as a trembling hand is pulling open the door of the to the holiday, all the colors of community finally finding some comfort in family.